Aloha and welcome. Here we are again. We're going to do this sound journey thing. Ka'imi and I are going to go for about an hour playing these beautiful gongs and bowls and making lots of noise and some not so lots of noise. And the invitation for you is to get very comfortable, either seated or lying down, or well, I guess standing if you want, where you don't have to move too much for the next hour. Have a little bit of water, and if you've got good speakers, use those. It is what? The last day of April. It's April 30th already, 2022. Here we go. Intentions. Ka'imi and I like to breathe before we get started, and we grow roots. I make up that. We're creating a morphogenic field that you, no matter when or where you are joining us. And that the power of all of us being focused with intention, even if it's not the same intention, bolsters things. I was in a spoon bending, actually, we used forks, workshop once, and I can tell you the morphogenic field makes a difference. I cannot bend those forks back. I've tried. It's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft, then it'll get quiet. When it gets quiet and it's quiet, just hang out. Pay attention to your body. You might want to scan as we get started and see if there's any stuck spots or if there's anything that comes up that needs your loving attention. When we're done, I'll talk you back. So until you hear my voice again, the invitation is to just let go and be. And we'll see you in an hour. That's a beautiful lay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
as the sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. Become aware of that amazing gift that just happens on its own, unless we want to do it otherwise. I was told today to remind you all that it's all unfolding perfectly. There's no way to get it wrong. It's all about learning and growing. The best thing you can do is to take a good deep breath and relax. Maybe put a smile on your face. I heard once that the act of smiling, even if it's forced, will change you. Will change your emotional state. I think it's because babies, but that's just a guess. Those of you on Facebook and later on YouTube, thank you so much for joining us. Digging in the quantum field. We'll see you next time, every Saturday, more or less. 8:15, more or less.
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye-bye.